Hey everyone, long time no see. I know, and I'm so sorry. I've just been so busy this last summer. I've been taking my kids to camp. We've been going to our gym, which has a pool, and we lived there all summer long. And I have just been, I can't believe that the summer has gone by so fast, like the last 2 or 3 months. It has just been zoom. It was like a hello and goodbye. Like my oldest is out of school, then I got two kids in school and I got one kid at home. It has just been a crazy, crazy busy summer for me. And I definitely apologize for not making videos this summer. I really wanted to. It was just every time I went to go film, someone interrupted me. You could hear things going on upstairs. I would just get in this funk, like, okay, I can't film a video. Like, it's so frustrating. I hate watching other people's videos, who are trying to film, and you got people in the other room who are yelling, who are screaming. You can hear their conversations. It just makes the video awkward. And am I like out of the frame? I don't know. I felt like I was a little farther this way than this way. But it's really awkward, and I don't like that, and I don't like filming when my family is home. Just so that you don't have to hear them, like my kids running around upstairs or stuff like that, because it does make a video awkward. So, I'm really sorry. I'm definitely trying to get better. I have, pre-filmed a couple of videos that I actually need to go back and finish making. There's a video that I did, me using one of my new curling irons that I got, me trimming my own hair. So I need to just like go back and do some intros and kind of edit them and stuff like that. But I do have a couple of videos on here that I've already filmed. So what I want to talk about today is actually something I got at Ulta yesterday, and it's the Smashbox the Look Book, and it comes with all of these products, and I thought this thing was really cool. I love and hate buying sets like this. I love buying them because you get so many different products at one time for, this is only like $39. So I got it for $40. And you can try so many different products from that company, and I really enjoy that because, maybe they have really good eyeshadows and you didn't know. Maybe they have really good blushes and you didn't know. Maybe their lip glosses are to die for and you just never knew. Maybe their mascaras are like the number one mascara that you have to have in your collection. I just love things like that because it just kind of broadens your horizon of different cosmetics that are out there instead of just purely drugstore or purely MAC or purely Lancôme or something like that. So I definitely love collections like this, but I feel like recently I have bought stuff and I haven't liked it, and I've always returned it. Like I bought the Naked palette. I just like took it home. I really looked at it. I didn't use any of the colors or anything like that, and I was just like, okay, how many like nude, how many nudes do I really need? I have three Coastal Scents palettes. These are my favorite palettes. This is one of my favorites, the Metal Mania palette. And this is perfect for fall. They have like all of these metallic colors. I love shimmer. I'm a huge shimmer fan. So I don't want a sheer sparkle. I want something that has pigment and it's really intensified. When I think of the color silver, I don't think of matte silver. I don't think of a sheer color silver. I think of like a metallic silver. So when I hear of metallics, I always think of silver. I don't know why, but that's just me. And I really enjoy my Coastal Scents palettes. I have three, like I said. I have, the first one that they had, which is like all like mattes mostly, some shimmer ones. Then I have the shimmer palette, and then I have the Metal Mania one here. And this is definitely my favorite. The shimmer one was another one of my favorites, but I haven't used it in a while. But yeah, I really love my Coastal Scents palette. So when I go out and buy eyeshadows, I really like, okay, do I have that color in my Coastal Scents palette? That's what I think about. Of course, I have, a few eyeshadows here and there. I have one here from Avon. This is like a really cute one I really like for fall. Has some purple colors with some gold, and those are just really pretty colors. But I like these because these are easier to travel with when you have a cosmetic bag. You can just shove this in your cosmetic bag and you don't have to think about it. Instead of this, you're like, okay, I gotta shove this in my bag, So I like being able to find something that's smaller that I can just put in my cosmetic bag and go for the weekend instead of worrying about my palette. And I saw these colors. I didn't get to test them. I didn't see a little tester for any of these. But I just looked at it. I looked at the different looks that they had done in this. They have like different pictures. It also comes with a lookbook. I think I took it out. And it just kind of breaks down like what colors they used, where they put it, and stuff like that, which I thought was really cool. So I'll show you the products that it came with. It came with this 1 full ounce of the photo finish. I can't use this because it actually breaks me out, but I'm not going to open it because I can give it to someone. It came with this double lip gloss, and then I also got two free things. I got a free mascara and then another free lip gloss. It's more of like a sheer color. It looks more like this color. It's a little more sheer. This is Aurora Mulberry or something like that. I don't know what color this is, but it's just a darker color. And I don't wear dark colors like this. But this is actually a really pretty color. I think my mom would like this color. She likes mauve-y colors. But I like these. I tried this on yesterday for like the first time and I was like, I wore it out. And this is more, it gives a little bit of color. I'm actually wearing it on my lips right now. But it's also sheer at the same time. So it's not extremely pigmented, which is what I like. I'm not an extremely pigmented lip gloss kind of girl. So it came with that. This mascara I got for free, and I have it on my lashes today. And when I have my glasses on, like, I definitely feel my eyelashes touch my glasses. Like, my eyelashes, like, come up over the top of it. It's crazy. But I love this mascara. It's so tiny, but this wand is huge. I first looked at that, and I was like, wow, it, like, covers my entire eye. And I have pretty small eyes. But this mascara is pretty awesome. I have to give this a 10 because it is like a really awesome mascara. And I have been using the L'Oreal Voluminous Mascara. This is the brownish black one. Or black brown is what they call it. And it has a similar wand, but it's just a little smaller. Instead of so amplified here, I'll show you right quick. This wand is like, you see how much bigger that wand is on the Smashbox one is like huge. This sucker is like amplified times 10. So, yeah. I just threw that mascara in my thing. All right. And then I got a dual blush and a quad. And this is actually kind of messed up. Like on the back of it, it tells you what colors they are. But when you try and like match up the front to these, you kind of have to guess. So Deep Amethyst is the purple one. Vanilla is this light shade. Sable is the pinkest one. Or Sable. Oh wait, Sable's this one. And then Golden Pink is this one. So today I'm actually wearing the Golden Pink all over my lid with the Deep Amethyst underneath. And I'm actually missing something. Oh. It also came with a Limitless eyeliner. This is a crayon thing. It says crayon. I don't know. It says something else in another language, and I can't read. So, I really love this. I have never tried their eyeliners or anything like this. And I love it because it's more of like a gray-black. It's like a charcoal instead of just like deep black. I hate collections that come out with a black eyeliner because I don't look good in black eyeliner. I look good in something that's not black. I usually do brown or purple or something like that. But I don't like black. So I like that this is more of a charcoal color instead of just a harsh black. And I have this on my waterline, my tight line. And I've actually gotten used to tight lining and stuff like that. And it's been kind of difficult to get used to that kind of feeling, but I really enjoy it. I love this blush. I love these eyeshadows. Love this mascara that I'm throwing everywhere. Love this mascara. These lip glosses feel so good. They are not bare minerals. And they're not, you know, Essence, but I think they're really good. And I think it's fun to add it to my collection for right now. Love this eyeliner. I haven't used something so lovely, and I feel like, in a long time. I definitely love my Urban Decay 24/7 liners, but this feels a lot different than that. And it feels good. So I would definitely recommend this collection. I love these colors. I think they're really great for fall. You can really wear them like all season long. But I definitely am a huge fan of purple for the fall. Obviously, purple, green. But I definitely love purple for fall. I think it's like a gorgeous color. Okay, just all year round, just wear purple all the time. Okay. All right. But anyways, I have really enjoyed this collection. I think it's lovely. If you're thinking about, you know, is it good? Is it not good? You know, is it worth the money? I would definitely say it's worth the money. I am not going to return this one. I'm keeping it for myself. And I'm very proud to say that. And I haven't made other videos because I haven't been able to say that about the collections. I've bought Too Faced, you know, different palettes. I haven't liked them. I've bought, you know, Urban Decay, the Naked palette. Didn't like it. Returned it. So, this one I definitely enjoy, definitely love, and I think it's just a really great collection, and it's going to be one of my favorites. I definitely know that for sure. So, anyways, I hope you guys are doing lovely. I'm going to film some more videos, and I will see you guys soon. Have a great day. Bye-bye.